For thousands of years, humans have misunderstood them and feared them. Now, one